What happened was that we ran out of tooling money. So we needed a vehicle, but we didn't have any money for it. So Paul Cleveland put on his thinking hat.
I had managed the Big Jim line, which was an international-only product by then. I knew there were tools that already existed that we didn't have to pay for. And this Tiger from the Big Jim line, Big Jim was a 9.5-inch doll, so the Tiger was scaled to a 9- to 10-inch character. Tony Guerrero was the guy that sculpted He-Man. And Tony looks at me and says, Paul, you can't do it. It's not to scale. It doesn't look real. I said, Tony, just do it. And I walked out. And I come back the next day, and he says, I need to show you this. And here's this green Tiger with orange stripes. And he said, see, look. I said, wow, that looks great. And he goes, oh, shit. And they said, well, Paula, it still doesn't matter. It's as big as a horse. And I said, I don't give a fuck. If it's as big as a horse, put a fucking saddle on it. And I walked out again. So 2 days later, I come back, and there's a saddle on it, and He-Man's sitting on it, and I go, damn. And that became Battle Cat.